Hey there, and welcome to another Flutter Mentor video. We're going to learn how to add borders to containers. And the thing about containers is that you can wrap pretty much any widget with a container. So by knowing how to give a border to a container, you will technically know how to give a border to every single widget there is. So let's get to it. We have a container, a text field, and a list style. And we're going to wrap these three with an individual container for each of them. But first, let's focus on our sole container. I made it white just so you could see that it's here. Otherwise, it would be completely invisible. So the way you add a border all around it would be to use the property called decoration. And then here what you would use is the box decoration class. And this is actually pretty simple. You just have to come here and use border and give border.all to this property. And once you're here, all you gotta do is give it a color and you're set. But if I save right now, something will go wrong. And that's because I left the color property here, but whenever you use the decoration property, you have to include the color within it, because the color property up here is pretty much a shortcut to the box decoration. So you can have color up here while you're using the decoration property. But now if I save it, everything will be okay. And as you can see, it has the red border on all sides, but maybe you want it to be a little bit thicker. All you gotta do is come here and use the width property, which expects a double, as you can see. You can use an int too, but let's use a double here. If you use 1, it'll stay the same because it's a default 1, but this literally has no limits. You can use 10, you can use 100, and as you can see now it's full, but imagine you use 1000, now our whole app is the border, so don't go that far. Let's leave it at 10 for now. If you want to give the border to all of these guys, that's actually really simple. Just wrap it with a container, and let's just copy this from here, and then you just apply the same decoration right here. And voila, there it is. It is now surrounded by a red border. And we can do the same for these two. There it is. Although the text field looks kind of funky like this. This looks really ugly, but it's just to show you how it works. And regarding the text field, you could actually give it a border using its own decoration. But there should be a video popping up on the top right of the screen, and you can watch that to learn how to give it a border using its own decoration. You think it's the same way, but it's not. It has other specific intricacies. But now that we've made all this super ugly, and let me just turn the ugly down a little bit by making it thinner. Looks kind of better. But imagine you want the text widget to look good instead of terrible, you just give it a little bit of padding like so, and that will make it look much better. But maybe you don't want it to have a border all around. Maybe you just want to give a specific side of the container or the widget that the container is wrapping a single border, or maybe just two borders, or maybe just three borders. Whatever it is that you want, I got you. Instead of using border.all, you actually just do border and then you pick the sides. For example, let's do the left side first. Within the left property, you would use border side, and then within border side, you have the same properties, color and width. And let's do red still, and width, let's give it 19. And I will leave this as an int just so you can see that it works still. And if I save it, some error happened there, but there you go. A single side is bordered and it's the left side. And then you can be specific to each and every other of the sides. As you can see here, you can pick from them. But let me show you a cool thing. You can actually create a sort of perspective from this, almost as if it's a 3D look. Basically, all you gotta do is pick a color and then play around with the shades. For example, this could be 200. And then the top one, let's just copy this. Let's make this 400, make this 14. If I save it, I think you can see something already happening, right? But let's keep at it. Let's give it a right side border. Here we can make it, I don't know, 600, and just 9 is okay. And then for the bottom, let's do 900 and then 7 here. Now, if I save, you will see that this looks like it's three-dimensional, sort of. I mean, I'm not an artist here. I'm sure you can do better than me, but I think you get the point here. So now that you know how to give a container a border, you can come to this article over here and just see everything that's possible to do with the box decoration. This is literally a box decoration cheat sheet. It has gradients, it has literally anything you could think of. If I did everything that's here, the video would probably be 30 minutes long, and I'm sure that's not what you want. But I'm gonna grab this link right here, and I'm gonna leave it in the description, and you can check it out if you want to. If you learned something with this video, please leave me a like, that would really help me out. And if you wanna learn more about Flutter, you already know, subscribe to the channel. That's it for today. This is Flutter Mentor, and out.